Hello.
Good morning. It's morning to me. It's 12:35, and right now it's Friday.
Gonna have to go check out this shipwreck, dude. My God.
Gotta have my Java for the road. My coffee. Oh yeah.
That you wanna fight, she would even miss you if you talk aside. Power politician leaning to the right, baby's got a trust on that. She wanna grow up like that, get off of my style, leave a little window, get off of my style. Wear some colored yellow uniform. Sky is burning, but at least you know we're warm. Go and run yourself a million miles. Open up the colors on out and you grow up like that. Get out of my style. Leave a little window. Get out of my style.
Looks like it's pretty closed off, but let's get out and check it out. Dude, it is hot today. People dumping some stuff. No dog. No dog. Oh wow. How cool. The roof has definitely caved in a little bit. Got a little beam there supporting it. Wow. Black Lives Matter there, or it could be Bureau of Land Management, who knows. I wonder what this place used to be. There's the little Fiesta, rocking little Batmobile. Dude, that door is like open. Maybe it was like a little market or something. Oh, that's like wide open, dude. Get your daily dose of asbestos. Well, welcome, Matt. Very cool. All right, so I just checked in. with the clerk at this little road stop here. And
for 37 miles, continue straight.
Thank you, Siri. Evidently, that place back there has a pretty serious gas leak, so probably don't want to be there for too long. But let's keep on keeping on with the adventure and go check out that vessel. My ladies and dudes, let's go. All right, we arrived. There's actually two vessels. This one right here. You can see it right there. It's just floating in the water. And the big one, which is over here. Let's get out of the car. Let's check it out. Dude, that is sick. Look at that. It's literally just like... That is sick. I saw a sign up here that said no. No trespassing. Oh man. Is there game cameras? Dude, I can't help it. I'm just gonna say this though, all of this just smells so good, the fresh air out here. And I've looked, I don't see any way to get to the boat. But there it is. I went to way over there to try to get a better view of this thing. But look at it, man. That thing is dope. I saw on Google, man, the images of people walking on it. So I'm just like, I don't know how they got to it. But it's dope, dude. Look at that. That's what I drove out to see, and the video just doesn't suffice. It looks really cool. There's also this out over here. Also says no trespassing. I don't know how far I could walk onto that without, like, literally being in the water. It's probably all marshy. Wish I would have bought that drone already, but I haven't yet. That thing is just like on its side, tilted into the water. And I could put up... I'll go ahead and put up a video of what it used to look like quite some time ago. But there it is, where it lays to rest. And there's a dude that bought it. And his jam was to fix it up and get it going again, but... he kind of just scrapped it because he couldn't afford to fix it up. But he did buy it. Yeah. I can't do a thing wrong. Like, I get caught immediately. There's thousands of people that do, like, horrendous shit daily. When I do something as simple as trespassing, I get caught. So I'm not going to risk it. Again. But if we can go down to there, I don't think we can. I don't think there's a way. I wonder if he owns that one too. Rock and roll adventures with Casey. Love it, love it. All right, dude. And dudettes back in the car. That is... the end of Astoria and the trip. Better get back to Portlandia. Gotta grab some food. Peace.